Okie dokie day. Here we go again. Make sure everything's copacetic here. Alright. Try to save on some ammo. You know what? That's probably four and I'll get plenty more. Shoot him on that one, huh? We'll do that one then. How about that?
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you, hideous!
Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Yeah, that's fucked.
static discharge.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
The path of the righteous is not always easy. Yes. The reward will become clear in time. Be patient.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the atom you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not only are those little girls veritable atom factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
I always go for the health and the Eve upgrade first and foremost. Here's this director's commentary.
My daddy's smarter than I.
And I'm gonna go ahead and end this recording now as well, because I don't want any spoilers, and I'm gonna add this to the other playlist. So, see you guys on the next one.